Yeah, I am using number two. How dare.
Construction complete.
Yeah, it's a lot. This is only one side of the world. It's terrible. It's terrible. According to rumor, a man in the Syndrome Haven killed several people, hallucinating that he was being pulled into a tomb by a ghoulish creatures that had been haunting his dreams for several weeks. There is a similar rumor about a woman in New Jericho killing her family is not clear whether it's two similar incidents or whether both rumors are based on the same event. What's certain is the reports of visual and auditory hallucinations are increasing. You're telling me. Alright, let's get personnel. Let's get the tank back out there. Sorry, friends. I think I'm gonna have to pull you guys off the bench, which is not ideal. Lucy leveled up. Cool. At least he's gonna get a gun now. Strength, damage, and speed are increased. Okay. Yeah, we need to get you some strength and some will. Okay, now you're not. Now you can carry stuff. Okay. Pistol, let's get you some ammo. Okay, Lucy is now our new sniper after the loss of Vlad. DM, I can't make any more weapons for you on that one. I just don't think that's gonna be a good idea. We need to keep you. Geared out enough. I could give you a Gauss rifle. I'm running a little low. Okay, so DM and Lucy made it. I lost my priest. That's annoying. Q is level 1. That's not going to go well. Haven. How much equipment do we have for you? Alright, Haven, I think you're gonna have to go in, buddy. It's for snipers. Armor is 14, stealth and accuracy 15. Really? Haven gets the cool new pants. Okay. I think I might have to send Stacy in, or MegCorp. Probably Stacy, she has the most. Yeah, it has to be Stacy. Yeah, this is gonna be a thing. Haven, Stacy, and oh man, dude, you guys even have? Yeah, Slava doesn't even have any equipment on. Meg has no equipment. Oh, but Q, yeah, might have to send Q in. At least he has equipment. he's, that's it. Wow, Q, you just, where's Q? He is at Charlie. We need to go send number two to Charlie. But we need to send Medcorp or Slava. I don't think either one of them can go. Yeah, no, you guys, I'm not gonna give recruits to die. So Stacy's in, Mike gets to stay, Slava gets to stay.
The Disciples of Anu Haven is under attack.
You know what? I'm gonna change it to the cat signs. I'm gonna call it the Meep Squad, Meep Moon, Pounce and Sony Squad. Go in order. But that should be good. So mad I lost that. I got a priest too. I've never seen the priest class, and I was hoping to train skill up and use him later, but nope. He got face hugged. And Vlad died because of my stupidity. What the ill? Okay, yeah. Yeah, it's in. That's normal. Okay. Kill all enemies. Why can I not see it anymore?
Aiming.
Sword and a handgun that I'm not going to be able to use. Okay. So it has a launcher.
I'm on the move.
Let's do some armor breaks.
Target.
Okay, something's wrong with you on the, oh, gotta reload. Ah, no, that stinks. Cool. The more, the higher ranking guys will run so I can't dissect them. That's uncool. That's cool though that the computer knows to do that, to deny me technology, if it can, to leave if I'm winning. They retreat. That's good to know. What is this? A helmet, a sword, magazine. Yes, replenish weapons, please. Training facilities done. They are done, and I need more food. Manufacturing. This is disciples. Oh, this is the disciple assault. Speed plus 3. I don't know if I would. That's kind of cool, actually. What kind of guns do you guys need? Megcorp is a berserker, so pistols all around. So you guys are proficient with shotgun. Oh, you need a shotgun, Slava. That I can get you. That is no problem. I wonder if he can wear it. Okay, well anyway. Anywho. Bird 2 is still healing. Bird 2 is still healing. Let's see what we got here.
Research complete.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, dragon's tooth. Which means we can use them. The Manticore 1 has landed at an unmarked and abandoned research base. Looks like this location was established in the last decade or so. Security fences are erect. Living areas have been picked clean. There's a laboratory that appears to have been left alone. Inside, in addition to regular equipment one might expect in a lab, there's an extremely large nitrogen freezer containing a complete Arthron, its head nearly cut open. The brain has been removed and hooked up to a makeshift device that resembles the offspring of a microwave oven and a satellite dish. That's the image. It looks damaged. Let's fix it. All operatives have fixed the device, probably. It's still not entirely clear what it does. Whoever built it was either a genius or a lunatic, possibly both. We now have access to terabytes of, okay, data. Cool. The goo. Yeah, I was wondering what this thing is. Remember, our assault team has brought a sample of the green goo from the battlefield, but I slid it in a biohazard container for 2. Okay. Let's get the axe. Let's upgrade our melee weapons. Research, you got a lot to do, buddy. Make our way over to the scavenge where the supply runs. Okay. In what appears to have once been a textile factory, our operatives have discovered hundreds of mummified bodies covered in a thin film of mucus. It is unclear whether the mucus was deposited on the bodies by an external source or whether it was excreted during the process of mummification. Representatives of the disciples demand that the bodies of the martyrs be turned over to them for study, while New Jericho demands the bodies be destroyed to prevent infection. Demolish the building burying the bodies. These are one of the times where, okay, so here are my options. Now that I've had some time with this game, if I give it over to the disciples, they will create technology from it, hopefully, or create some kind of new thing. They will mutate, which means that would add to my soldiers, or I could steal it from them, or they would trade it to me. But it would tick off the New Jerichos. It would tick off New Jericho. That seems very appealing to me right now, since now they're mutating to the point where now I don't think my 3 classes can take them, knowing there's more now. So I think I just talked myself into it. Allow the disciples to study the bodies. Reward me for my good deeds. Yeah. If you want to call it that. Soldier. Whoa, look at that. Alright, Skill, we're gonna try this again. Looks like you're always gonna get the the thing. Seems like, okay, so you are a priest. Oh, but you get biochemist. Mind control. Viral weapons. I don't think I, no, maybe I do. Maybe I came across, yeah, I did come across 7 viral weapons. And ammo, check that out. Assault body armor. Disciples Berserker helmet. What is this? Instill frenzy. Frenzy in a friendly character within 20 tiles for 2 turns. Increasing their speed by 50% and making them immune to panic. That's very useful. Mm-hmm. Berserker. But you're leveling up. So let's give you. No, we're gonna give you assault training. Nope, heavy training. Because your berserker will make you into a tank. Much better. I'm much better. I like this idea much better. Hey, Meg might be able to go out now. Maybe. Whoa, there's Meg. Meg has muscles. Heavy weapons, mounted weapons, and jetpacks. So what's so good about this? Shocks 200. Oh, this gives bleed. That's piercing. We'll leave Meg with a hammer. So max rank is 7. And then they're done. I see. So I can't max out their whole tree. It's all about how I want to build them. That's what I'm assuming here. Equipment. Yeah, you need more strength. I see. I can max up the tree because of the Phoenix point. Oh, I get it. Okay, so I'm definitely gonna need more Phoenix point stuff. Liam did well. But what to make you, sniper or heavy? Make you heavy. Lucy's fine. Stacy. Okay, Stacy's gonna be assault. Assault or heavy? I'm gonna go with heavy because I want a sniper that can actually jump around. Okay, so Meg, you're gonna lose your equipment. Don't hate. Stacy's gonna gain that equipment. Okay, so no, we have no more recruits really. I guess I could drag Meg in here. Meg is just so underprepared. Same with Slava. We just have to go grab Q. What? Uncalled for. No. Uncalled for. Okay, hold on. Let's see if we can. No, I can't. Q has the equipment. I have team 2 over there. Prepare for incoming, friends. Slava. Give you your hammer. Here's it's gonna be my first base defense. I'll give you a grenade. Take some grenades. I don't know if team 1's gonna reach there in time too. Defend your base, eliminate all invaders. Loss of a base. God. I need more personnel. That's what I get for not tightening the defenses. Dude, I'm loving this game. So there are base defense, multiple base defenses. I don't lose if I lose this base, but I lose the base, and this is my main base. So I need multiple offense teams. I need multiple defense teams. It's amazing. Okay, they're coming from the lift. That makes sense. Cool.
Ready to fire. Taking aim.
Stacy, you're up.
Zooming in.
Stacy.
Holding position.
Oh, friend, why are you? Okay, you're over here. Because that's just a thing. Slava's going over there with Meg Corp. We can retreat.
Hostile wound.
Brachiao! Wow. Disabled her arm, really. Stacy lost her arm. Not a good way to start this game.
On the double.
Okay, Meg is gonna have it there. fall back, friends. Fall back. Well, Stacy, you have a broken arm, so I don't know why you're falling asleep on the job here. Broken arm. You can't use a sniper rifle anymore.
Do I have cover? Fire. How does that taste? Confirming target.
You need to run.
Moving is fast.
Alright, Meg got you. Meg got you. But you need to get that rifle to someone else. You take out both your arms? Yeah, Stacy, I think you're messed. Yeah, he took out both your arms. So you have two broken arms. You are now out of the fight. Dude, you gotta give Slava your guns. Yeah, you gotta give Slava your pistol. I don't know what they're up to.
Advancing. Enemy contact. Identifying target. Here we go.
Rooks are all heading in this room. We already used the medikit on you, Stacy, but your arms are broken. It doesn't. A medkit will keep you alive, but it doesn't fix your arms. So you're done. You can carry bullets, basically.
Advancing.
Okay, they want us to go through. We'll go through.
Holding position.
Right there. I'll keep my eyes open.
Let's go.
Let's go. Down the sniper.
Gotta be quick.
I'm telling you, I love this game because you're still human. You're still fragile. Gonna do this 300 throw. Oh jeez. Slava, it's all you, buddy.
Moving out.
Taking aim.
Identifying time. Out of that.
Oh, yeah.
Right there.
I hate this miss so much. Killing my Overwatch. Oh, I
Moving to coordinates. On it.
Faster, buddy. Yeah. First base defense. Good job. I'm glad that the second ship stayed there. You're alive, yeah. Two broken arms. See? The pistol you gave Slava worked out. Gave it to him and he got the last kill. Oh, man. I recovered an assault rifle. I will take it. Yes. Please rebuild my bomb. I really need to rename these things. Stacy is being treated right now in the med bay. Good thing too, because that would have been bad if I lost this base. That would have really hurt the war effort. This legitimately is my home base. Yeah, skill wasn't even there. Skill, you weren't even there. Yeah. Skill's in for Phoenix Charlie. So funny. I'm going to give you ammo, buddy. You deserve it, let me tell you. To have a bomb as much as we possibly can. Q needs armor. Oh god, everyone. I need defense. I need the defense. Can I rename these, please? Didn't make it in time, but thankfully didn't need it to.
The disciples of Anu Haven is under attack.
Core 1 has landed at an abandoned military base. This is not the old maps, and this is not on the old maps database. It looks like it was used to train and develop some sort of special operations unit dedicated to fighting the invaders. There's a lot of equipment here. Strange to wonder about this place. They could have been us, or we could have been them. That's scary to think about. An equipment check, make sure we're all good. Lots of bombs, lots of med kits. Yeah, we're good. Well, Stacy, your arms are working now, so that's good. I almost want to leave a team in the base once that base starts getting attacked. I'm very uncomfortable leaving it alone. I need more people. We need to build more food. Food fabricators. We need to extend the staff.
Going. Aiming. Let's go. I'm going.
Running.
Get the people. It got bigger. Really armored.
Pushing on.
Run.
my way. On it.
That is ugly.
Is a clear shot.
Yep, indeed, that's all you need. Ha! Armor break.
Over with.
God, those things are armored. God, they're all armored.
This better work.
Yes, this is the rifle. God, I have to use a rifle to get through that skin. Kill that thing.
Focus.
On it.
Weapons come in.
Enemy down. Target's in sight.
Oh, that's terrible.
Good.
for him.
What is happening is bad stuff. Oh my god. What is happening is
Amy,
team.
One more dealt with. My way.
Ah, it's out of ammo. Gotta do this the hard way.
If you say so.
Thank you.
No time to waste. I'm ready.
Mental note to myself again. If they flee, they leave, and they evolve. Don't let anyone leave. That's what I'm learning. Don't let a single person leave. Even though I don't like them, I think I have to go with them right now. I have to send a team.
The disciples of Anu Haven is under attack.
I don't know if that team can handle it though. I don't think Stacy could they handle it? So who would it be? It would be DM, Lucy, Stacy, and Haven. 5-5-4-4 against the invaders. I really don't know if they could take it. I really don't know. Risk it and then they die. Cause that would be bad. I mean, Meg could go in. There's no shotguns, but she has pistols and a hammer. There we go, grenade too. Slava isn't ready either. Against them, maybe it would work. Maybe she has full armor on. Heavy weapons mounted. Okay. Cannon. It's a virus rifle, which I have 6 of them, so...